Morning in Encino, where a crash is affecting traffic on the 101 freeway. You're looking live at the scene near Reseda Boulevard. We're told that all northbound lanes are closed and southbound has two lanes closed. It appears that a motorcycle and another car may have been involved in an accident with a semi truck. At least two people were taken to the hospital with injuries. According to the CHP, one of them has been arrested.